Yashin on a big faceoff, pitched it to the corner, but Danico got there, could not clear, and the battle continues. Emerging, here's a feed to Parrish. Oh, and a save, Brodeur! And with that, 1 second still to go on the first of the two penalties to Pandolfo. The Islanders could not handpick a hotter guy to be in between the hash marks than Mark Parrish. He went for the top shelf, and Brodeur knifed it. There'll be another penalty or maybe two coming up.
Tchaikovsky, for sure, he was dueling with Scott Stevens, the captain for the Devils. He's going over. He's not happy. He thinks that he did not retaliate. But Marty Brodeur does his homework. He knows the snipers in this league, and Mark Parrish has feasted off this shot right here. On the glove side, upstairs, as he fades away, three of his goals have gone top shelf. The other one he got tonight was low on the glove side, but we'll look at Marty. Now, what's interesting is Marty's screen. Marty just has a feel for this play. Yashin, we mentioned him stripping the puck, and there you see Brodeur. I thought he was screened by the sliding Stevens. He was not, but he still made a terrific glove save.